Is it possible to directly send iMessages from PC? If you're using the Mac, of course you can send iMessages from PC. If you use both Windows and Mac, you can also send iMessages from your Windows PC. Keep watching to learn the details. It is much easier to send iMessages from a Mac than send iMessages from Windows PC. Simply run the Messages app on your Mac and turn on iMessage. Click the File menu at the top. Select the New Message option to send a new message. Before getting started with this tool, please prepare a Mac computer that has installed iMessage in advance. Download and install Chrome Remote Desktop Extension on both your Windows PC and Mac computer. Open the app on your Mac. Click Generate Code. You'll get a code that works in 5 minutes. Go to the app on your Windows PC and look for the Connect to Another Computer section. Once connected, you can remotely operate the Mac from a Windows PC to send iMessages. In order to prevent the loss of imported iMessages or free up iPhone storage space, you may have the demand to save the iMessages to the computer. iCloud could help users sync iPhone messages, but it only has 5GB free storage space. Next, we'll share two other effective methods on how to back up iMessages to PC. iTunes is another feasible way, but you'd back up the entire iPhone content, so you cannot choose what to back up, and the entire backup file is unreadable. Also, when restoring iPhone data from an iTunes backup, it'll first wipe the existing data on the iPhone, and then restore the entire iTunes backup content. If you don't want to be limited by the above shortcomings, here comes a free iPhone backup tool named FoneTool. Besides text messages or iMessages, it also allows you to easily backup photos, contacts, music, videos, and more without data loss. It allows users to preview and select iMessages you want to backup. You can backup a large number of messages at an extremely fast speed. It'll not erase any existing data on the target device when restoring selected iMessages back to the device. It is fully compatible with all iPhone models, from iPhone 4 to the latest iPhone 14, which works well with the latest iOS version. Click the download link in the description to install it on your PC. Run FoneTool. Connect your iPhone to the computer via the USB cable. Select Phone Backup on the left panel. Go to Selective Backup and click Get Started. Click the Messages icon to select the iMessages you want to backup. Click OK. Choose a location to save your backup iMessages. After the backup is complete, you can go to the Backup History interface to choose Restore or Transfer iMessages to your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.